It is beyond a collateral damage. It is something that should never happen. And it, you know, the question is how much my understanding is they believe they had what they needed to know that led them to believe that there was nobody there except their target. That it is so sad that people who want to make a world a better place, idealistic, go there to work the service of meeting the needs of people, would be taken hostage, and that unfortunately would, more than unfortunately, tragically, would be not only not apprehended and saved, but killed by our own fire.